coronavirus pandemic has been accompanied by a massive infodemic. We have witnessed a wave of false and misleading information, hoaxes and conspiracy theories, as well as targeted influence operations by foreign actors. Some of this is aimed at harming the European Union and its member states, trying to undermine our democracies, the credibility of the European Union and of national authorities. What is more, disinformation in times of the coronavirus can kill. Cybercrime or targeted disinformation campaigns by foreign actors pose several potential risks to our citizens, their health, to their trust in public institutions.
Well, as for the actors and the foreign actors and foreign forces, we are clearly mentioning Russia and China, and we have sufficient evidence to do such a declaration. It's very well evident.
अच्छी बात बोली आपको अच्छी लगी तो ऐसे थोड़ा मार दीजिए हाथ आप थोड़ा सा मार दीजिए एक बार मार दीजिए क्यों कष्ट हो रहा है आपको अगर अच्छी लगी मार दीजिए